in-catch urine sample might also be required. That requires teaching the patient how to clean their urinary tract area, and that they'll have to start their stream, stop it, then put the cup underneath and get a clean catch urine sample. We're trying to avoid getting all the skin cells or other flora into the urine sample by cleaning the area very well, starting a stream, stop it, and then getting a sample.